All right, guys, so we're back in the Neponset River. We're here, hopefully gonna catch some fish. It's Friday night, so we're just, normally we'd go out Saturday, but there's a storm rolling in, so the fish might be jumping, we'll see.
There's fish here, guys. I'm telling you, we got a good shot here.
We have a bird. Okay, look at that bird. Whoa, that guy's got a fish, Dad, look at that. Over there. He's got, don't you see it? Fish are here, we got a guy across the way, just caught one. That's good. All right, so the fish are here. This is good news. This is really good news, actually. Oh boy, this is interesting. So the fish are definitely here, but it's kind of hard to believe that last week it was actually snowing in May. Would you look at this, folks? Dad, lure! Look at this. Find of the day. I don't even know, a little swimmer. Maybe it used to have a little lip at the front. Cool. Oh, I got one. Holy smokes, it's working.
They're out here. Grab that underwater cup.
Wow. Little baby. Holy baby.
Tip on Dad.
All right, I'm just going to let him go.
That's a good one.
Wow. Well, there's a baby striper of the day. Oh, I almost had another one. Oh my God. Man. They're right out here, Dad. That thing was literally, it felt like a little baby again though.
There's some big ones here though, mixed in.
Oh, hits.
I don't see the point
of that. Oh, I got one. Let's go. Hurry up. Ah, I gotta tighten this.
That's it. He can't get you if he snipes.
Well, thanks, Cal. That thing was hitting me for so long, Dad. Yeah. He was like toying with it, Daddy. He hit me like four times and finally I was like that. I set the hook finally after he was playing with it. Oh!
Get that underwater camera! Just put a show on!
Wait, what happened? What happened, Dad?
He dipped it off.
What?
That was way too low, but it's okay.
He got away. Oh, he's got one, Kel!
It's a baby.
I lost him.
What? Why? That's two in a row, Dad.
They're coming off. They're too little.
Yeah, what's going on?
They're too little, seriously.
They're too small?
Yeah. My excuse.
So if you guys remember a couple weeks ago, Cal and Dad got stuck at this gate, but this week we decided to park outside the gate.
Well, someone let themselves out already.